Stevenson gets the 81-73 win over Medgar Evers tonight in the Buffalo Wild Wings Classic. Glenn Clark with head coach Gary Stewart. Coach, safe to say maybe the guy's a little bit sluggish coming out of the break at the start of the game tonight?
A wee bit too much turkey. Yeah, it looked like we were stepped in a bucket, you know, and give them credit. You know, I thought they had great energy, and they've got a couple good players, and they got going and got in a good rhythm. And our guys fought hard. We were down at halftime, and I told them this is the kind of game we're going to have to win in conference to be who we want to be. So this is good for us, and we made a few effort plays, and our guys found a way to win.
You mentioned they got a couple of players. Obviously, Swaby was excellent tonight and finished with 27, but how nice is it to have a guy like Danzel Wright who can match that when somebody on the other side is going off?
Yeah, you'd rather not match it. You know, you'd rather get your guy going and get stops on the other end. But he's a difficult guard. You know, he's explosive off the dribble and with deep, deep range. And give him credit tonight. They did good things to get him in rhythm and found him in transition, and he knocked him down.
I want to say something else about Danzel Wright. He missed his first two free throws and then made his next 12. How impressive is that when you're getting those opportunities for a guy to just sort of be unconscious and going to the line and knocking him down one after another?
Well, I thought after he missed two, because he missed two in a row.
Yeah.
And after he missed two in a row, you know, you start reaching in your pocket for the rabbit's foot. But again, it tells you what kind of guy he is. He comes back and knocks 12 down, and we needed every single one of them.
No doubt about that. It's going to be Merchant Marine tomorrow in the championship game. Did you get to see any of them tonight?
I did. And I've known Rob Pryor, their coach, for a long time. And we go back to Division I days doing battle. And so we're going to be in for a tug of war. But our guys understand that. And again, we're looking forward to it. I know that they're going to be prepared and well coached. They present some different challenges for us, and we got a quick turnaround.
Another fun day of basketball here at Owings Mills Gymnasium with the championship game at 4. Coach, best of luck. Congratulations on the win tonight.
Thank you, Glenn.
He is Coach Gary Stewart. I'm Glenn Clark for GoMustangSports.com.